What is up, everybody? Prestige here, and if you guys haven't been following all of the zombie stuff that's been going on, we got our announcement of Call of Duty Infinite Warfare Zombies, and for this particular video, we're going to be focusing right here on this tape player. Inside of this cassette player, we actually have some possible new perk jingles, so we're going to listen to those, and then we'll briefly talk about what we hear after the jingle's done playing. So there are five of them we're going to listen to here today. That makes sense for five different perks to be on the map. Let's go ahead and get started. So if you couldn't tell by now, during each jingle, you'll actually hear them singing about the perk itself or the ability. In this one, I believe it's called Get Up and Atoms, and this is going to be a replacement for Quick Revive, which is pretty cool. So let's continue and listen to the next jingle. Okay, so that one was called Racing Stripes or Racing Stripes, and the reason that makes sense is because during the 80s when people would wear windbreakers, they would like to have that racing stripe. Now, what this perk is probably going to replace is Staminup. What they were talking about during the jingle is running faster, sprinting longer, and being able to fire your weapon while sprinting, which is pretty cool. So that's a nice little replacement for Staminup. Let's move on to the next one.
Some shady dudes start stepping my way. They threw some insults and slang some threats, but they weren't prepared for what happened next. Slappy Taffy. Come on. I grabbed my Slappy Taffy and I took a bite. And I put up my dukes with the strength to fight. One fool stepped up, but I wasn't fazed. I hit the sucker so hard his whole crew was dazed. Slappy Taffy.
Okay, so that was called Slappy Taffy, and honestly, what I think they're going to be doing with this particular perk or ability is giving you more melee damage. He was speaking about how some unfavorable people were coming his way. He took a bite of Slappy Taffy and he knocked him out. But instead of just knocking out the one person he's punching, he also dazed everybody that was around him. So I'm thinking what this is going to do is you'll knock out or kill the zombie, but you'll also do an area of effect where it will daze and confuse all of the zombies that are surrounding the one that you just hit, giving you a chance to escape if you're surrounded by a horde of them, which is pretty cool. Let's move on to the next one, shall we?
Still standing out.
right, so that one was called Bomb Stoppers, and it kind of sounds like Gobstoppers, so we might be going with like a candy type of theme here for the perks, but this is going to allow you to survive explosive damage, and I believe that there may be certain zombies that after you kill them, they'll explode, and then you'll obviously take a little bit of damage, but this might be the new PhD 2.0, so this could be taking place of PhD Flopper, allowing you not to take any explosive damage whatsoever. And it sounds pretty cool, but let me know what you guys think down below. Let's move on to the next perk. So that perk, or possible ability, once again, we don't know if they're going to be called perks, is called Tough Enough. And I believe this is going to be replacing Juggernog. Of course, it will allow us to get hit more. It will allow us to have more health. And that's pretty much that for Tough Enough. I just think that it's going to be a good replacement for Juggernog so we can take more hits and whatnot. Alright, so that is that for all the possible perks slash abilities that we will most likely see inside of Infinite Warfare Zombies. Is this something that you expected? I honestly didn't, and the trailer itself was pretty dang cool, so I'll be doing a video on that very soon. I just wanted to make sure you guys knew that there were some new perks, and these are possibly jingles that we're hearing right now. Five of them make sense because you're probably only going to be able to carry four once again unless you get some sort of gobblegum if something like that exists in the game. So we will definitely find out sooner than later. But once again, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to click that like button down below. Do not forget to subscribe for more awesome videos coming each and every day. And until the next video, my friends, I will see ya. Peace.